Hey guys, it's Karen Gant, your Norwex Independent Sales Consultant, and I'm going to show you a demo today using the netted dishcloth. This one is cut in half. It won't unravel. It does void the warranty, but I like this size better for working with things. But you can leave it whole too. And I'm showing you the EnviroCloth. Now, this is your clean everything cloth, and what I'm going to do is the protein swab test. So this swab will detect the presence of protein left on a surface, and protein is smaller than bacteria. I'm going to show you a little chart in the comments and a picture that will show you the size of a protein. Now, if the swab turns green, that means it's clean. If it turns purple, that means there is contaminated with protein. But I'm going to crack an egg in this plate. I'm going to get the wet netted dishcloth wet and get the bulk of this egg up, because this thing is awesome for getting things up. Flour, egg, you name it, it's gonna wipe it, and it stays inside the actual cloth. I don't know if you can see, but it's all in here. Ew, and then it rinses out totally clean. So that's what I would do to get up the bulk of the mess, and then I'll go back with my EnviroCloth, and this is what I'm going to use to clean the surface, and I know that it's free from everything down to the protein level. So I'm going to wipe it with my damp EnviroCloth, and I'm going to swab it with the swab. And there you can see that it's green. Green means clean. And I do this a lot in home parties. You can see I'll do two. I'll do one to show it's contaminated with the egg. And so that's what I'm going to do now, is to show you that this test is accurate. You see that the green is clean. I'm going to get the dishcloth back with the egg on it. And I'm gonna swab it. And see, it's turning purple. So you can be assured that the EnviroCloth is truly cleaning your surface, and that's all you need is cloth and water. Thanks, guys.